I am Irene Jimeno. I hold a degree in biology in the University of Granada. And now I'm studying clinical research master, specialty in international health. I decided to study this master because it offered me the opportunity to deepen my knowledge on infectious diseases on international basis. The master program is divided in two blocks. One block is about research methods, and the other block is about international health. It's composed by compulsory subjects and very different interesting elective subjects. The dynamics in the classroom was really interactive, and this creates an atmosphere of reflexivity and debate on the challenges that we have to cope with and the new steps that we have to take. What I most appreciate about this master is having had the opportunity of doing my master final project on Chagas disease and working and collaborating with a multidisciplinary group and receiving support and counseling from all of them, and continue after this master program to collaborate to expand my career on research.